This is what I use for koi. Piece of bread. Got some braided line so it floats. And I just kind of mold the, got a tiny hook, size 14 hook. And you just kind of mold it around it.
Yeah. Yes. Man, they fight. Ooh, another one followed him. Pretty sure it's a hybrid between a koi and a common carp. Got it. Five, 6 pounds.